Dave Allen here, Allen & Marshall Auctioneers and Appraisers, here showcasing our 13th annual firearm auction sale. This year we're pleased to announce that we have gotten our Class 3 weapons license, and we have three fully operational, fully automatic machine guns in the sale this year. And get ready to showcase, it's going to be lot number 650A, and this is going to be a HK, and this is again a full auto machine gun. This is 7.62x51. It's a HK91 semi-automatic weapon with a HK21 conversion kit by Vollmer Manufacturing Company. We'll fire a single round, and then we'll go ahead and fire fully auto. All right, folks, again, Dave Allen here, Allen & Marshall Auctioneers and Appraisers, showcasing our 13th annual firearm auction sale with three of our featured weapons, which are Class 3 weapons. And this is going to be lot number 650 on our sale this year, which is an HK Model G3 7.62x51 fully operational machine gun. We'll start out with a semi-automatic round, and then we'll go to full automatic round so you can see the full operation of the weapon. So we'll do semi-automatic and then we'll go to full. Dave Allen here today, Allen & Marshall Auctioneers and Appraisers, here to showcase some of our firearms in our 13th annual firearm auction sale. We've got three guns here to showcase today. The first is going to be a H&K MP5 submachine gun with a suppressor on it. So we'll give this a go for your bidding pleasure. First, we'll fire semi-automatic round, and then we'll go to fully automatic. That is semi-automatic. We'll try full auto mode. And that's 30 rounds, folks. That is semi-automatic. We'll try full auto mode. And that's 30 rounds. That is semi-automatic. We'll try full auto mode.